contestant number one is Stephanie Nathan. Stephanie's in the company's talking to Camille Point and sitting on her couch. Hi, everybody. Contestant number two is Michael Stephan, a computer programmer who enjoys miniature golf and eating cereal until he explodes.
It's great to be on the show.
And contestant number three is Omega Jr. That's an unusual name, Omega. Since you collect intergalactic lip barbs.
That's right, but only the edible ones.
Okay, contestants, are you ready to put a name in that state capital?
Yes!
Oh, and the prize is a stylish new car. Yes, Omega?
The moons of Nibor.
No, sorry, that's wrong.
Stephanie?
Bismarck.
That's right!
Bismarck, North Dakota. Now here's your bonus question. What is the capital of Minnesota?
St. Paul.
That's absolutely right! St. Paul. Stephanie takes the lead with 15 points. Now here's our next toss-up. What's the capital of Nebraska? Yes, Omega?
The Rings of Cyborg.
Oh, no, no, I'm not sure you understand this capital. This is the state capital of the Heartland. The Great Plains, you know, Warren Prairies, Ford, Wheat, Cow, you see?
Lincoln, Nebraska.
Yes, that's correct. Now here's your bonus question. What is the capital of Iowa?
The Twin Sons of Sam Rex.
Omega, oh, okay, it's not your turn. Michael, do you have an answer?
Des Moines, Iowa.
Perfect! That's 15 points. Now Stephanie and Michael are tied for the lead. Now for the next toss-up. And remember, we're looking for the state capital in the Heartland, Dairy Products, the Great Mississippi, Missouri, ready? Okay. What is the capital of Kansas? Anyone. Anyone at all. Anyone like to give it a try?
I think I'll make a hair card in the first buzzer.
Really? I must have missed that. Okay, Mr. Omega. What is the capital of Kansas? Kansas. State. Geographical center of the U.S. on Earth.
The Red Dwarf of Chameleon 5.
No!
That's all the time we have for today. Did I win?